Welcome back. Olean police are investigating a rare killing in the city tonight. They say neighbors called them about gunshots near South 3rd and West Green Streets, where they found 35-year-old Alexis Figueroa dead. They have not shared any other information, including when this happened, and they want anyone with information to call them at 376-5677.